drinks, that's the motherfucking recipe.
Siemaneczko ludzi, witam was w kolejnym odcinku z The Book of Unwritten Tales 2. Ciekawe, z którą skończyliśmy, czyli zrobiliśmy tą miksturę, okazało się, że jesteśmy w ciąży. I teraz, tak naprawdę nie wiem co zrobić, trzeba chyba z Świlkiem porozmawiać albo coś takiego.
Hej, Cheap.
Hej, pizda. Jakim środkiem transportu mogliśmy się dostać do Kamienia Morskiego? A właśnie, mamy jechać do...
No,
Kamienia Morskiego właśnie, jak do tego. Ale... Ta zaraz, takiego? Idea. Nie wiem. No uchodź, co ty? No uciek. A nie. Patrzcie. Co za pornole.
A flight magazine?
Tak.
You've taken out a subscription to a flight magazine.
Co?
Yeah, alright. Page 15. Hippogriff stud Aculeus in the Blue Mountains. The best battle and hunting hippogriffs in Aventasia.
Okay.
A hippogriff. That could carry me. Not a bad idea, Cheap. But the Blue Mountains aren't close. And just look at the price. A pot of gold. Now where are we meant to get that from? Yes, I think you're right. We'll have to think of something.
Chyba tak. Aha, i włożyła do książek. Zastanawiam się, czy mógłbyś się dostać bez granicy złota. Przepraszam, czy właściwie jest ten seks, o właśnie.
Seks, that you spoke about. What is it, and why should I not have it? I know that I'm an elf princess, that's exactly the reason I should have something like this. Perhaps even two. Oh,
okay.
You find out what you're trying to hide from me.
Okay.
I'm really sorry about that business with the musical box, Cheap, but I had to find out what was wrong with me. Are we friends again?
Nie.
Good.
No tak sam chyba się pierdol. Czasem żałuję, że nie zatrzymałam artefaktu losu.
Sometimes I wish I'd kept the artifact of divine fate.
Czemu?
Well, an object that would make every wish come true. It'd be very handy right now.
No, prawda.
Yes, I know. Too much power for one person. That's why Archmage
no,
Alistair and I made
arrangements. Dobra.
Do you think I could play the princess card and ask the stud to loan us a hippogriff? That'd cost a lot less than a pot of gold. Yeah, you're right. They'd blab to everyone. Bad idea if I want to travel incognito.
Mhm. Zastanawiam się, czy mogliśmy dostać. Okej, okay. Masz ochotę jeszcze na kilka leśnych słonecznika.
Want one?
Sunflower hell, no, nigga.
I can imagine the whole experience has made you hungry. We will get through this together, right? Do you think I could play?
A, dobra, już no, nie powiem, nie długo wrócę. Cholera jasna. O mój Boże, cio. Co za ciapaty dzieciak ze mną. W ogóle dzisiaj miałem vloga z Polski montować i jak byłem w połowie montowania, to mi się skraszował program. No to chciałem się od razu to montować. Może też sztybel mały będzie wiedział jak się... dostać gdzieś.
You're having a good time, I see.
What can I do for you?
Palenie jest niezdrowe.
Mm-hmm. Why not?
It's not healthy.
No lungs, no problems.
Don't you think it's a bit weird and warped to smoke yourself?
Yeah, I know. I'm terrible. Don't tell no one, though.
Nie, na czym polega ta cała ciąża?
Tell me, you know a bit about nature, don't you? How does this childbearing stuff work exactly?
Oh, don't know. Ask myself the same question. The bees pollinate the flowers. The flower seeds are carried away by the wind and new plants grow.
Tak chyba nie jest. Tak chyba nie jest o ludzi.
Humans and dwarves don't produce nectar. What have you got to offer the bees?
Yeah, and also our children don't grow in the earth. They grow in us.
In us?
We know. Isn't it absurd?
Może.
If I happen to need a pot of gold and you happen to have one, would you be happy to lend it to me?
Or if I be the sultan of the three deserts and you had juicy grapes, would you feed me?
Okay, seriously, do you have a pot of gold?
Just like you have grapes and be the sultan.
Przyglądałeś się może moja macie, ale co?
Do you know how to cast a spell over a magic mirror?
A no tak, musimy ten...
Do I look like a magician or priest?
Nie.
Perhaps you saw mother doing it sometime.
Many times. She tips water from three different vessels into the bowl and then mumbles a bit to herself. Some kind of elf priestess magic nonsense. I don't know nothing about that.
Okay.
Me neither.
Okay. Muszę prosić
Arbor, I'm going to have to leave the elf burrow for a few days.
Are your mother giving you permission?
Oczywiście.
Not as such.
Oh, she's not gonna like that.
No,
one has to do what one has to do. I wish you a good journey.
Oh, dziękuję, dziękuję.
Oh, thank you, Arbor. And don't tell anyone I told you.
Oh, you wouldn't dream of it. Just don't you go staying away too long now. You know, time out there runs much quicker than here in the woodland realm.
Of course. In the outside world, we elves age like humans. That's why most elves avoid it like the plague.
Aha.
Quite right.
I have to get on. Don't work too hard.
Arp, that I won't.
Aha, to oni się starzeją, jak ten, szybciej jak są poza tym, poza tą elfią knieją. Co za porno, gdzie ty kurwa wiesz?
An all-knowing mirror. In the current situation, that would be more than useful. The only question is how to cast a spell over...
Może ta miś książka może jest już w stanie zaklęć? Może. Może coś medyczny wademekum wie?
Hi.
Well, what?
Chciałeś powiedzieć...
You were interrupted just now, when you were going to tell me about sex.
Indeed, someone is of the opinion that a princess does not need to know about such things.
Oh, come on, tell me.
I could tell you a lot about it, but it would be unwise for me to annoy your parents. They could burn me, or even worse, give me to a public library.
Oh, cholera. Przysran.
How do elf pregnancies progress?
They are very similar to human pregnancies, only they take a lot longer, about 4 years. You are presumably in the sixth month.
And if I go into the world of humans to talk to the Archmage, time in the human world passes quicker.
Then your pregnancy will go faster, that's for certain. The consequences are difficult to predict. I am not aware of an elf ever having a child outside of the woodland realm.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that. If everything goes to plan, then I'll be back in a couple of days and we'll know what's happened.
That would be advisable. Pregnancy can play havoc with the body and mind. It does not take a lot of imagination to work out what a turbo pregnancy in the human world would do to an elf.
Thank you for your help.
That's what I'm here for.
Oh, pedo. Dobra, idźmy do sypialni. Idź. Lachsztajnie, ty. Może coś na górze można zrobić? Wejść dzbanek.
That's just what I need.
Pierdolisz. Naprawdę? Ciekawe, dlaczego mogłem go wziąć. No ja nie wiem. Zejdźmy na dół, skocz. Skocz parkurem. Dobra.
There appears to be an amazing collection of stuff accumulated in the little pond.
Tak, klasyk.
I wonder if there's anything there that could prove useful.
Czy ty chcesz znowu łowić? Bo ja nie mam ochoty na łowienie kobiety, to jest po prostu samanie, jak ty łowisz. Brak mózgu po prostu. Cholera. Książka, cześć, mogę wejść? Idź. Biegnij dla Hrsztajni.
Nothing for it. Have to talk to Pa.
Okej. Okej.
Ivo. I thought that we'd agreed that you would stay in your room.
Si chuja, bo cię zepnę, kurwa.
I'm what are you, my darling? Pretty. I am pretty. But of course you are. You are my daughter and an elf princess. So you disobeyed me just to tell me this. I'm no longer a little girl who can be shut up in her room. No. How did you get out of your room?
Czarna magia, mama.
Did you trick Cheep Cheep and then climb over the balcony? That sounds very grown up. I just left my room to do a bit of training.
Money.
You said yourself I've put on a few pounds, and I'm not going to get rid of them by lying around on my bed all day. Where does this sudden insight come from? I can't keep asking myself what to do with my life. Perhaps marriage isn't such a bad idea. It most certainly isn't. And if you train diligently, I'm sure Prince Lalilos will like you a lot. Of course. Fine. I would love to help you, but I'm most dreadfully busy. A kind of epidemic seems to have broken out in Seastone.
Okay.
An epidemic in Seastone? It's strange. We're getting reports from the whole of the Middle Kingdom. Objects and beings have been changed. What do you mean? The situation isn't clear. It appears as if some kind of terrible power is gradually moving through the whole land.
Okay.
Do you remember the story of the Nothing? A big blackness that gradually swallowed a fairy kingdom bit by bit. Of course. This time it is much worse. It is pink.
What?
Jaki rok mózgu?
Epidemic in Seastone. Is it wise for me and it to go there? On the other hand, Wilbur and the Archmage in Seastone. Perhaps I can help them to fight the epidemic in exchange for them helping me with my problem.
Maybe. Or maybe not. Pussy.
Only priestesses are allowed to get water from the well.
Czyli ja.
Up to now, my mother hasn't tried to make me into a priestess. If I'm lucky, she never will.
Come in,
This symbol's on the bottom of the mirror bowl in the garden. No idea what it means. That's mother's area of expertise.
Okay.
Pa doesn't like getting up early. He always says he needs lots of sleep. But he's never said why.
Może ćpie. Matka wie, że śpiesz, ojciec. Stoi tam.
Hey, Pa. The day started ages ago.
What the fuck?
Oh, Ivo. How's my favorite daughter?
Oh.
I'm your only daughter.
Oh, that I had 100. You are and will remain something very special. The other 99 will be as well, though.
Huh?
Pa, you're nuts.
To ile to żeś kobiet palił? Mamy piękny dzień, prawda?
Isn't it a wonderful day today?
Beautiful.
Again.
Just as the caterpillars cough in the morning dew.
Nienawidzę kościelnic.
Something seems to be troubling you.
She locked me up like a small child.
Have you argued again?
She started it.
She loves you.
And she only wants the best for me. How can it be best for me if she constantly criticizes me and forces me to do things that I don't want to do?
She believes that this will help prepare you for the life that awaits you.
Nigga, no.
I'd just like to decide for myself.
I know. Your mother just doesn't understand that because she never had that choice.
Okay. Zawsze spierzesz w
stronę matki.
Chuju, stary, śpisz cały dzień, klejesz się z matką, czemuż?
Naturally.
Then why don't you tell her?
Does the gnu talk of spring when the shadows are tickling the squirrel?
Tak.
I love her. It's just a phase.
she'll change.
Przejściowa, jak ona trwała rok, to niech ochuj. Change, then
I will not love her any less.
Przewalone.
I love you both as you are. Warts and all.
What?
Mother wants me to marry this Prince Lalilos.
Lalilos.
I did hear about that.
Łamacz
is
języka.
That your wish too?
Łamacz języka.
All I wish for is for you to be happy.
O, tak to ja na pewno nigdy nie będę
słyszała
tego.
So I'm not going to marry him.
Unfortunately, not all wishes are granted.
Oh.
You are an elf princess. You will need to marry sooner or later.
I?
It's just when and who. I'd rather just leave that to Mother Nature.
I wish you could convince Mother of that.
I fear her faith in your taste of men has been shaken a little since... Well, you know. She wants to prevent your heart being broken again. That's why she is choosing someone that she thinks is right for you.
Some dildos men? No, thanks, bro.
Pa, would you have used the artifact of divine fate? Or would you have hidden it like we did?
I think that too much power can corrupt any one of us.
But you have great powers, and you've never used them for evil.
I could have cured diseased woodlands with the artifact, cleaned rivers in the air. And then what? Then I might have chased away the lumberjacks and destroyed the factories of the dwarves.
But I could have helped a lot of humans.
Things take time, Ivo. If you force change before its time has come, then it won't last.
Okay.
I need to tell you something.
I fuck with your brother, Nicky.
I'm not sure how.
I have a cancer.
You shouldn't worry too much. It's not good for the baby.
You know.
Has a zebra got stripes?
Tak.
How can it have happened? Why?
What?
I don't know. Is that important?
Tak.
It is. I want to know what's happened to me.
Then look for the answers, my little bud.
How can you be so calm about it?
Because I know that everything will be fine in the end.
Okay.
And if it isn't fine?
Then it is not the end.
If you don't know what the pregnancy's all about, then I'll have to travel to Seastone and ask the Archmage.
Okay.
The fact that I don't know means that you did not get pregnant by natural means. And if something does not conform to the laws of nature, then it must be magic.
Okay.
No one knows more about these things than Alistair.
We agree then.
Like snails munching cabbage. Only... your mother isn't going to permit it.
I know, but I'll work on that.
Jebnę w głowę i niech pójdzie spać. I pójdzie spać.
Enlighten me, father.
The striped kakadu and the limping squirrel, denied by those who are unwary. They may be clever, but they are not wise.
Understood.
Też to zrozumiałem.
Enlighten.
Why? Denied by those anger. The humorless gods.
Only.
It's a sappy tip.
Quite a lot to think about.
Goodbye, little daughter.
To dużo się kornę wpierdolo. Dalej pójdzie pewnie w kima. Hey, mama.
I can blame mother for a lot of things, but not laziness. On the contrary, she does the same work as three people put together. She doesn't trust anyone to do it as well.
Lesba. Idź pogadaj. No kurwa idź. Raku ty. Wystraszam.
Mother?
Mother? What the fuck are you doing?
Yes, Ivadora.
Ivo, what the fuck?
Those symbols on the columns, what do they mean?
First your insights concerning your wedding and now an interest in the spiritual. You do surprise me. The three symbols depict the three different forms that water takes. They are important in many rituals. Water that falls from the sky.
Okay. Ziemi.
Water that springs from the earth.
A tamta spada. A tamta lewituje.
And water that is bathed by moonlight.
Oh. Okay.
Not all water is the same. It changes.
What?
If it bubbles out of a spring, then it is spring water.
Czarna
then
woda.
It turns into stream water, perhaps into river water, and then sometimes later into sea water.
Oh, fuck.
The voice of water changes its soul.
And if different forms of water are mixed together,
Ebola.
Then you can create water with powerful magical properties.
What?
But it's not as easy as you might imagine. Water is constantly changing its form.
Motherfucker.
Rain is water from the sky, but as soon as it lands in a puddle, then it becomes common puddle water.
Okay.
Do you really think that I look fat?
You aren't really fat, my darling, but you aren't perfect either.
Do I have to be perfect?
No one is perfect, but that doesn't stop us striving for it. Once you are happy with yourself, then you become overindulgent.
Okay.
Dissatisfaction can take you far, my darling.
Okay.
Why do you want me to marry this particular prince?
Because I think that will be best for you.
And if I don't like him?
Then you will learn to love him.
Okay.
Why can't I fall in love first and then marry?
And what happens if you don't fall in love? You won't ever... Don't be childish, Ivadora.
Okay. When you married father, how long had you known each other?
Just a few days. I fell in love with him instantly. He was the wisest and most handsome elf that I had ever met.
Okay.
And if you hadn't loved him, or if perhaps you hadn't even liked him...
Then I would have married him anyway. It is the duty of the princess to secure royal succession.
Whether she wants it or not.
You didn't want to go to school either. Today you can play music, paint, speak a dozen different languages, and have realized what a gift education is.
What?
Please, just trust me. Sometimes only parents know what's best.
Okay.
Do you know what can be done to fight the epidemic in Seastone?
Done? Nothing, my darling. It's a matter for humans. We will only observe.
A masz popcorn? Jak nie, to nie oglądam.
Solve a problem for once, instead of waiting for it to solve itself.
If Alistair needs my advice, he can ask me, and up to now he has not done that.
But...
I'm not going to interfere.
Okay. Son of a...
That stuff in the moon well, that's water bathed by moonlight, isn't it?
Of course it is, my
darling. Okay.
Could I take some of it?
Kurwa,
it is holy water. We only use it for special occasions.
Czyli mogę.
What do you need it for?
Chcę śpić.
I need it for a potion. It's one of the most important ingredients.
Really?
O kurwa.
What sort of potion?
Powiększanie penisa. Tyle on muchę do wody, jak najwięcej powietrzejesz. Co?
A growth potion. One could call it a kind of liquid fertilizer for Arbor.
Arbor has always managed perfectly well without magic up to now, and the Moonwell water is much too precious to waste on flowers. What do you need?
Chcę się
I'm thirsty, pić. And I thought to myself, I've never tried Moonwell water.
Okay.
Well, keep thinking. This water is not intended for such profane use.
About the... What do you need? I'd like to carry out a ritual. I need some water that has been bathed by the moonlight for it.
Really? What sort of ritual?
Gdzie wskrzeszyć szatana?
Well, it's just, really...
What do you want to use the water for?
Oh, forget it.
Kurde, kurwa.
About the moon...
What do you...
Well, the moon water is a particularly pure and clean water. I thought that it could form the basis of a beauty potion.
Hmm. It is true that this water is purported to have healing powers.
O, ale taki nie da.
I didn't want to trouble you with this, but then I thought, if I'm meant to be looking my best for the prince, then such a potion wouldn't do any harm.
Oh, absolutely. Do you have a vessel?
O, tak.
May the Moonwell water give you the help you need to become more beautiful. Just as it has always helped me.
Tak jesteś brzydka. I masz różowe włosy. Idź się, zabij kobietę. Okej.
I could do with... yes, you do still look a bit peaky.
Okej. Chciałbym, ile tej wody możemy tu wziąć. Co? Dzięki, Lochshine. Szybcie biegi.
Come back if you need any more. We'll get. See you later. Don't pull a face like a wilted willow.
Orda kapczy zajebany. Weź się, ruda dziewica. Wychodzimy. Chodź. Mam focha na twoją matkę. Głupia szmata. Trzeba nawalić się i już skopać i powiesić za jądrem na ścianie, bo jest transwestytką. Niki. Krzemnożycowa woda.
Right. Now water that has been bathed in moonshine. That must mean the water that's come from the moon well.
No nie. Naprawdę. Nie no, ja nie mogę.
It works. One of the symbols is glowing.
To teraz się kurwa inne. How? Tum, 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 pum, porum. Idź schnella, schnella. Posłuchaj, Lachsteinie.
Posłuchaj.
Naprawdę, bardzo ją marnie. Widać to.
The symbol for water that falls from the sky.
To gdzie ja zdobędę inne? Siema, weź może... Tatoś wie! Elo?
Pa?
Yes, Poppy?
Poppy? A nie, nie.
Goodbye, little daughter.
See you later, fa...
Weź się jeb na ryj. Może świrek nam pomoże.
Hej, Chief.
Hej, pizda. Skocz na ryby. Idź się zabij. I teraz co? Skoro mamy już jedną wodę.
There are three symbols on the bottom. They're the same ones as in the throne room. Water that has fallen from the sky, water that has spilled from the earth,
okay.
And water bathed by moon.
Okej, okay. Może ten mały sztybel wie, jak to zrobić?
You're having a good time.
What can I do for you?
I need a special sort of water, Arbor. Can you help me?
A special sort of water? Now who's been dreaming that stuff up then?
Arbor, please help. I need water that spills out of the ground.
There, the waterfall. As much water as you want.
Well, it's not that simple. That water's changed. I need water directly out of the earth.
You elves always like to make things complicated, don't you? You got a container?
Zaraz pójdzie na sika.
There you go.
Some...
And don't start telling me that this is some kind of snot water or the like. This be tip-top quality groundwater.
Should work. Thank you. I have to get on.
Arp, that...
Czemu on się sikał? Do tego. What the fuck?
Let's hope that Arbor's donation of water that spills from the earth will work. It hasn't really spilled from the earth, but it is groundwater, and it's never seen the sun.
Gdyby się działo mnie w pęcherzu, to też jakby ten...
I don't know what I could ask him right now.
Chyba z wodospadu musiałem wziąć już trzeci rodzaj wody. Tamta to pewnie jest spadająca woda. spadająca jak magik. Bierz, Lachonie. Świetnie, ciekawe, gdzie tą wodę wkładasz, nie? Nie, nie tam, chyba. Nie wiem. To by było dziwne. Dobra. Gdyby się działa taka woda w makierzu, to i by nie widziała. To my też mamy wodę gruntową w sobie? Dopóki się jej nie wysikam, to wtedy jest wodą z nieba?
Hello? Are you there?
Tak, kurwa.
I'm always there.
I cast a spell over you single-handedly, with no help.
You had help, you just didn't realize it.
Okay.
No, I did it by myself.
I'm the all-knowing seer. I'm telling you, you are wrong.
Okay.
Are you really all-knowing?
No, but it sounds better than I am the seer who saw more than any other being in the world and yet didn't see all.
Okay.
Why am I pregnant?
You are pregnant?
Should you not know that? You being the nearly all-knowing oracle.
I didn't see that. When did you get pregnant?
I'm asking you.
Stupid romance. A woodland glade, a bed in the cornfield, not a mirror in sight. Couldn't you and Nate have done that somewhere else?
Done what?
Oh, yes. Nothing. Nothing at all, Princess.
There's talk of an epidemic in Seastone, which is spreading. Do you know anything about it?
It is not an epidemic.
Well, what is it then?
Ebola.
It is something that you get involved with.
Can you see into the future?
Stories repeat themselves. Other places, other participants, but the course remains the same. Good fights evil.
To prawda.
I need today's password for the Woodland Realm Border Watch. Do you know it?
Of course. Your mother told the commander of the guards when she was standing next to the mirror surface of the moon well.
Can I have it?
No.
Absolutely. I want to see how this develops. And there are quite a few surprises in you in Seastone.
So?
Which, of course, you're not going to tell me about.
They wouldn't be surprises if I told you about them.
By any chance, is the password melon?
How do you know that?
Stories repeat themselves. Do you not know that? Thanks for that unsettling conversation. I have to go.
Say,
yes, you must. But we will see each other again soon.
Okay.
You mean to say you will see me and follow my every move?
Yes, but I didn't mean that. You will seek me out before this story ends.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes, you will want to help a friend in need and won't know how to. That's when you will seek and find me.
Where will I find you?
In a flying town, in a house with no corners. Till then, Princess Ivo of the Woodland Realm.
Okay.
But, oh.
Już nie wnikaj, dziewczyno. Ci żyłka pęknie. Pograjmy z pipką.
Hey, Cheep.
Hey, Cheep. Hey, Cheepka.
Do you think... I'll be back...
No i co teraz mamy zrobić? Skoro już znamy hasło...
To chyba musimy uciec z tego pierwszego miejsca. Co odwiedzi Forest. Bo może z królem trzeba porozmawiać.
Pa?
Pa?
Yes. Nie, Poppy? Żeby nie było opcji, oświeć mnie.
No, Nick. No.
Może z mamuśką mamy pogadać.
Kamera, usuń się.
I'll leave her to this.
Okej.
Może z tym małym Lachsteinem musimy pogadać, z tym... Arborem. Chodź, Arbor.
I don't know what I could ask him.
No i what teraz?
Nate once said that rainbows never t- let's...
Cholera, i co teraz mamy zrobić, skoro znamy już hasełko?
Chyba musimy spieprzeć.
Tutaj nie ma nic roboty. Czemu pozytywkę mogę otworzyć?
I don't know how Cheep Cheep escaped the music box, but he does say he knows various mystical fighting techniques.
Whoopo, hop, kung fu, or dojitsu.
Specjalnie to robiłem, żeby was skurzyć.
I wish there was something to... I'm pregnant. I just know that I need to get out of here before mother finds out. The arch...
Okej, okej, ten foto jest gej.
Hej. I'll be back.
To było moje ucho. No i co teraz? Skoro znamy hasło Melon. Cholera jest. Po co możemy się na coś spojrzeć?
I know everything I need to know. Today's password is melon. When I use it at the border, the watch will have to let me pass. And by the time they find out they've been duped, I'll be in Seastone. I don't know what I...
I co teraz, kurwa, dziewczyno? Nie wiem, co ja mam teraz robić.
Gra jest zbyt bardzo czasem skomplikowana, prostrzymanie... Jarać tylko skręty okiem. Teraz mówię na serio, może dlatego i tak książkę pokażemy.
Czy ona bius poprawia? Krzemrzycowa woda.
When Nate saw the well for the first time, he started blabbering something about sky pools and that we could have a lot of fun in the water. That was the point at which mother made Cheep Cheep guard me.
Hacker, ten Nate
to już...
Nate już chciał... Nate już chciał działać, widzę.
Czasem tak myślę, co ja brałem. Może to musimy poobkręcać, chodź. Jeśli coś utworzy. Nie, może powędkujemy? Nie, poczekajcie.
Wycięcie zaraz będzie.
Jestem. Chyba wiem już, co mam zrobić. Tak, sprawdzałem na YouTube. Specjalnie.
I've got sunflower seeds. Want one? I can imagine the whole experience has made you hungry. We will get through this together, right?
Cholera. Mamy znowu wrzucić się tu. O, kupi ten ekran. No, weź idź, kobieto. Nie no, poczekajcie. Zaraz będę. Ach. Słuchajcie.
I think I know what I need to do.
Idź. Kopać trzeba tam. Tu trzeba wykopać ten
gadusek.
Hela. Patrzcie, znalazła coś. I pełen złota.
A pot of gold. And no grumpy leprechaun protecting it. What a stroke of luck.
Na burmuszy. Jest, tupa.
Supa-dupa, teraz trzeba mu powiedzieć, że mamy już. To cwirku.
Hej, Cheep.
Hej, Cheepko.
I have the pot of gold here. Go on, take it to the stud. Oh, I realize it's too heavy. I won an arm wrestling contest against an orc warrior in Seastone with the help of a strength elixir. We could get something like that for you. I'll be back.
Ja wiem, co mam musimy zrobić. Na podwórko.
Śliela, Leonku, śliela! Śliela, kup, 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 kup.
Okej, trzeba iść do tatusia. Tak, oglądałem poradniki, bo tutaj czasem nie wiadomo, o co chodzi.
Pa?
Wiecie, jeszcze nie grałem w to wcześniej, to...
Hypothetically, if Cheep Cheep had to transport something heavy through the air, how could I help him do it?
You could ask me to give him the necessary strength. Which you have just done, have you not?
Oh yeah, nigga.
Really?
Of course. But the effect would not last long enough to transport you to, let's say, Sea Stone.
He doesn't need to do that. It's just a short distance.
All right. Bring me some sunflower seeds.
Okay.
I have a few sunflower seeds. Here.
Teraz będzie czarna magia.
Keep still.
Okej, okay, zbrodę coś mi moje.
Okej. Okay. What is this shit?
That's it.
Just give Cheep Cheep these seeds to eat shortly before he starts on his journey.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Whatever you do.
Oh no! It was the opposite of magic.
And what exactly?
Listen to the wind in the willows.
Okay. Idziemy szybciej, bo zaczyna znowu pieprzyć te głupie rzeczy, znowu się pewnie nawali, ale ja sam od matki w ogóle nie pilnuję.
Zrobimy to jeszcze w tym odcinku, żeby w ogóle to szybko wszystko zrobić, żeby w ogóle się nie ciągnęło to wszystko tak długo. Motherfucker, normalnie. Pussy jest, nigga, what the fuck, nigga. Tu.
Father's changed the sunflower seeds.
Tutury? Szlichły.
Well, boom! Can you feel anything?
Oh yeah,
pudzia! Który przegrał ostatnio.
Now don't exaggerate.
Teraz przyjdzie w kolumnę i będzie.
Okay, here.
Popędził. Oh,
I hope it works. But what's he gonna be like when he's super cheap? He's got enough of an exaggerated opinion of himself as it is.
To już będzie przewalona dziewczyna. Fucked up. I co teraz?
Oh, that's overdoing it a bit.
Dobra, na górę szybko.
I thought you just wanted to deliver the pot of gold. You deserve it.
Oh.
It's really in there, is it? Our hippogriff. Why did the stud put it in there? Couldn't they have just let it fly back with you?
No właśnie.
You mean it was in the box already? You didn't actually see it?
Ale ich fuje zrobili na 100%.
Huh, I'd love to have your trust. Oh well, at least it's pretty lively. Cheep Cheep blind purchased the hippogriff. His trust in the Aculeus stud is far greater than his mistrust of humankind's capacity to deceive. Relax, I'm on it.
Tam nie ma żadnego hippo.
You've still got the receipt, haven't you, Cheep? Cheep? Didn't the hippogriff in the magazine look a bit different to this? Bigger, a bit more griff and a bit less hippo? Is this the effect of the epidemic? Mother said it changed things.
Ah, no tak. Może usiądźmy.
You are strong enough, aren't you? You were able to demolish that box just now. Can you carry me as far as Sea Stone? Right then.
Okay. So. Wilbur Thomas.
The Archmage. Murdered by Wilbur Weathervane?
So?
There's something strange afoot, Cheep. Mark my words.
I
don't believe a word of it. Someone's responsible for this epidemic and someone wants to hurt our friends.
Szybciej siadaj, bo już się hipopotam wkurza. Jeśli zaraz walnie, to odlecz.
A way to Sea Stone.
Ja też chcę takie... O mój... What the fuck? O, chyba ten kamień morski jest rozwalony. O, kilka dni wcześniej kamienie morskie.
My name is Weathervane, Professor Weathervane.
You want to teach us?
Well, yes. Why not?
What the
You're
fuck?
You're a gnome. Gnomes can't do magic.
I can and have during my mage training. Yes?
My mother also says that you should not be a teacher.
Wali swoją matkę.
But I think you're great, Professor.
Oh, thank you.
Say, Professor, what exactly is the magic constant? How long must Veritaserum mature? What can you tell us about ancient magic runes?
Ja pierdolę. Bądźcie.
How about you sit down properly first?
Nope.
Nope?
Mamy.
That's no, Professor. Or, more properly, yes, Professor.
Nope means yes, Professor. That's going to cause some misunderstandings. So, the magic constant? Veritaserum? Ancient magic runes?
Yeah,
we want to learn something.
You seem to really know a lot about magic.
Mm-hmm.
More than you, anyway. Maybe we should switch places.
A może ci wyjebać.
Maybe you should shut your... we never talk to teachers like that in my day.
Well, we do in mine. We'd like to have answers to our questions.
I will answer all your questions, but not now. It's time for History of Magic.
Then I have a history question. As everyone knows, gnomes are completely incompetent when it comes to magic. To be exact, only one great gnome mage has appeared in the last 800 years. He defeated Grimmar, the last of the great dragons. What was the name of that last great gnome mage?
I just need a drink of water. Frog in my throat.
Ha! Okay.
Oh, man! Master Marcus warned me that the students would test me the first few hours, but this is a nightmare.
Jaki pokój ma w ogóle?
I don't know all of these things. I know nothing.
Co naprawdę, Mark?
Easy, boy, easy. Think, Wilbur, think.
Co? Think. Dobra. Ale to by tyle w tym odcinku, moi kochani. Dziękuję bardzo. Jeżeli się muszę, zostawcie 30 obrzeżu górę. Mój las Mark, serdecznie. Na razie.